Sorry about that, guys. Had an error. I had to restart my game.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Aw, shit, it's one of these games that? You walk around and shit. Why'd she walk like that? It's just shit.
I forgot to give this to him.
No, seriously, why'd she walk like that, though? It's a little bit weird. Pick up the phone.
Phone's dead.
Alright, put it back then, bitch. Thing else I can interact with? Nah, fuck it. Let's get out of here.
Dad?
Nah. Damn, why is the window open like that? Oh, I ain't. This is a bathroom. What's this shit? Alright, I care why. Nothing else in there. Can I walk fast?
Daddy?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna see what's in this bedroom real quick.
You in here?
Where the heck are you?
I know, he downstairs. I mean, I can't look around.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
Oh, shit.
What was that? Oh, God.
Good night. Yeah, we need to get downstairs. You want faster?
What is going on?
There's the police.
There's his phone.
Where?
Eight missed calls. Who the hell are you? Call me on my way. Where is he?
Damn, my banana's like nasty as fuck. What banana is that? It's like orange. Man, who's that dog barking out there? I'll fuck it up. Annoying bitch.
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back
there.
Oh,
go near the doors? Okay.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
I can't walk over here.
Sick.
Oh, shit.
Jimmy!
Dad?
Come here. am warning you. Don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Sorry. There's something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You said half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Please go.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Maybe it means men wouldn't shut up.
This is where to go.
Sarah, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take the 70.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Thomas.
House.
Thomas.
Right. I'm sorry.
Early in the moon.
What is that? This happened?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they say it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Lewis's farm. I hope that
something's
made it out.
Bye-bye, farm.
Sure she did.
Were you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Think you're doing. Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tom.
Stop!
See what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Idea.
We could just backtrack.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
See, that's how, when you see highways and shit, like, pure empty cars and movies and shit, that's why. So everybody wants to get out, and then you get fucked.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
God damn it. Turn here. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
I'm trying.
Oh no.
Move, you old bitch.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe. They're behind me, too. They're there. Hold on. Go.
You could have easily backed up.
Look out.
Nice job, Dingleberry.
Daddy? Hey.
Hey! Yeah, man.
Get back.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Ah!
Sarah.
Don't look, Sarah.
Move, you motherfuckers. Not me.
Keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this.
Everybody in my way. Get out of the way, you fucking bitch. God dang, get nigga! Shoving!
Get back! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley!
Where? Okay. Oh, there ain't no fucking alley. Okay. You better hurry up and open that gate, boy.
Go!
Oh, hell nah. Get that shit out of here.
He's dead. Jesus. God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here. Come on.
Yeah, right. Fucking zombies don't climb fucking fences and shit like that.
Get to the highway. Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
I'm coming!
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost here.
Now I better watch my hose.
You're getting closer.
Dad? I'm gonna go run behind me. Huh? Oh shit! God damn!
Almost there.
Man, I better be bucking it. Can't look back.
Dad?
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
What? That's fucked up.
Please don't. Oh no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up.
Just stick know, your baby, finger in a hole and make it better.
Come on, baby, please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me.
Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the fireflies.
Damn, 20 years later.
I'm coming.
You had one job. Damn,
how was your morning?
20 years later.
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in. Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch is smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like him, you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
We only a few hours left until curfew.
You better hurry up then.
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to hang out outside.
Man, get your ass moving, girl. Kind of raggedy ass looking shirt I got on.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
I want to see if they actually, like, shoot them or something. You can hold on, bitch.
No. I'm not infected.
Hold her down.
Do it.
Please.
Eyes forward.
Goddamn, that's fucked up. Mother. Nigga, I'll fuck you up, boy. You fuck with me, bitch. You gonna fuck with me, bitch. I already knew he was gonna do that. That's it for the hell. Alright, let's go. We don't gotta stick around, fuck face over here.
That just means more people are sneezing.
That's fucked up, though. Are we going this way? Hurry up and walk. Take forever.
Walk. I got a phone new pager. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Very cool.
What are you doing? Are you not? Dude, is this bitch crazy or something? What is this? Alright, fuck you then. Move, you fucking cunt. Fucking crazy weirdo.
See ya. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
Alright, move on through.
Thanks, guys.
Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's at.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Yeah, it's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Any guess? Is that it? Bro, anybody can walk up in this bitch and see that.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. You need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Hell yeah.
Not a lot of ammo.
Shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Get the fuck over here. Are you gonna move?
Wanna boost me up?
Yeah, I wanna boost you up. Come over here. I mean,
you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Why ain't it showing anything? There we go.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
I'm looking for a ladder.
Hey, try it over there.
Right, can't we just like...
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Can't just like lift you up there. What are you doing, nigga? Put it up. There. My name.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
No, the other way. Dumb bitch, I'll fucking shoot your head off. Or punch your head.
Down through here. The robbers still got our guns?
For his sake. He better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. It's forced.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't let me turn.
I'll pick that bitch up. Give me that.
Please.
What do you want to do?
His mask is broke, so he's gonna be turned to a zombie. Lay fuck down, bitch.
Poor bastard.
I forget how to reload. Oh well. What are we gonna do now? Move it. Maybe this way. I'm guessing bath bedroom. Why are you gonna get in my way? God damn.
Up ahead. You hear that?
You can't fucking talk. Guys, you can't just like, hey, let me come up and hit you. These guys, might have to shoot. Unless we can sneak. They might be too busy. See, they're too busy. Just passing on through. Come on, dumb bitch. Where you at? Wow, she just fucking sprints through like... You fucking dumb. Dumbass. Give me that. I think I played... Yeah, I played this game before. You always want to stay down.
Bill to get you some of them air fresheners.
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Fell down.
Looks like you're gonna be at the jumping over that bitch.
Be a dear, won't you?
Brad.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Bet you're gonna help me up. The fuck? Man, I'm just stuck down here now. Would you hurry up?
There we go.
Bruh.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
What do you expect me?
I'm getting close.
Nigga. Can I jump climb this? Hell no. There ain't nothing I can do. She's just sitting on her. That ain't shit. Man. I hate games like this. Too bright on it. There we go. That's why I can't stand games like this. I don't like his shit.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
You don't look. You just run. Dunk down, you dumbass.
Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex.
Can I shut the door?
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
You get all huffy puffy.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
Don't touch it, you fucking bitch.
No visitors in there.
Wait. Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Come on! Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Yes, there. Go this way.
I'm looking for Robert. Come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole!
Now this shit I'm good at. You stay over there, bitch. Now you fucked up the shit. I gotta go back over here. Yo, bitch ass. Shit.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did you
pick up some weapons?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Okay, we good.
Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Well.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
This is my kind of job right here.
Move up.
They're gonna try to move up. Give me a second.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. And all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five.
I'll wait till they get all done talking.
And guess. Fireflies.
Yep. I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Just executed all of them.
Shit.
Looks like that all over the city.
They're cracking down.
Got a cousin.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. He's alright.
Looks like you are good for something. Let's search the area.
You already know what's on me. Stupid bandages. Okay then.
Hex. Consolidate the crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Okay. See another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck the finder. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Guys coming in that one. Is he facing that way? Yeah. No, I ain't gonna throw it at him. Get that shit out of here. What the fuck? I was over here, I seen something over, bottle. I don't need that. Well, give me my bottle. Bitch, you get me caught. It's my ball. I don't think that's a good idea. Bitch, get back. Is he just gonna stand there? What the fuck? Dude, that guy like disappeared or something. That's a bunch of bullshit. Man, I'll fuck everybody up in this shit. What the fuck? Get out of here. Fucking faggot, you know, fist fight, nigga. Bitch. Take his ball, bitch. Man, how many times I gotta shoot your black ass? What do you mean? Oh, yes. Give me this. Sneak up on his ass. Bitch, stay right there, dude. Come on. Why are you gonna fucking follow me? Where's he at? Oh, he made his way all the way over there.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Where the fuck you're going? I'm going right here.
Our boy.
Yeah, this should be fun.
Let's go wrap this up.
Oh, Lord.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot.
Bitch, man, or what?
Going outside the wall of suicide.
Get back down on the ground. I don't know if a brick would actually kill him, though. I ain't gonna chance it. Get out of the way, god damn. Fuck, boys, getting close.
Here we go.
Ah, fuck. You just had to come out for it, didn't you? Oh, cunt. Oh, you wanna fight, dude, nigga? Yeah, whoop your ass. Give me that shit. Shit, I don't need to use it. got your ass. Pop your ass up one more time. Come on. Throw it at y'all. Man, I hit right at his bitch ass head. Ooh, right in the head. Ooh, right in the head. Can't mess with y'all, boy. Give me that.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way.
Nah, fuck that. Go my way.
We almost got him.
Shit.
Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just, give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see those guns. Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. We've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
He's the only guy. Oh, hell no. Don't want to kill him.
Take a look.
Shit, I don't even know where to go. Man, you bitches get us caught. Quit moving around. Chill. Be patient. Fuck, I need something to throw. A bottle over there. Motherfucker. always some guy has to fucking come out of nowhere. Fucking see shit.
There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Go on. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way.
It's not far now. How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best
way. Ellie! Him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the north tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I'm not gonna walk around this little thing. It's gonna freaking getting caught.
Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Fuck, do I go? Right here.
Down here.
Come on, little bitch. No time for you.
I'll keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious.
Where to go?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Is you gonna get up here?
Yep. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second for that matter. We've lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone
alive. Dumb bitch. Man, everybody pushed me around.
Come on.
Bruh.
Waiting for us at the drop-off.
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get with you then.
Ella, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and take course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. Swim him. That's what we got.
Outside. Make sure nobody come.
Up this way.
I love you, baby.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit! I got 2 dead ones.
Follow me.
Run. What is she doing? Can't get on there, can we? I guess.
Stay away from those lights. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Let's
see, Musket.
We must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Bitch, you're supposed to be following me. What are you doing?
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
These motherfuckers got some heavy armor too. Just keep on fucking doing what you're doing. Go somewhere else. Look. Man, he's just gonna sit there with his flashlight pointing this way. What a little cunt. Oh, you don't see me. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Damn, I didn't see that motherfucker.
Maybe he's through here.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Where's my fucking break?
You fucking hear that?
Tell you what. What are you sticking around to find out?
I know. Keep quiet.
It's too damn close, Tess. Gotta be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Is it different?
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least
no,
we're
I wanted the shovel. No shovel for me. No, chuck this at someone's head if I have to.
Think we can squeeze through there.
Let me see if there's any supplies. Damn, no supplies anywhere.
Target squad, report!
Shh. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
That way, but what's this way? Nothing. There be something. Man,
yeah,
what are these?
No, they're still around.
I can't find them.
But take a moment to get your
gun. Okay.
Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
I can open around here. It's already open. Right here. Thank you.
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I love you more, baby.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Bitch, just push me off the fucking edge.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
You know, I'm just saying that to see if you're still watching. Is this getting boring to you or no? Because if it is, I can play something else or something.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Something.
Pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
Do I need to go upstairs or this? Gimme.
So what, are they... Sort of. They see using sound. Like that? Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they fuck.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Something else.
Give me a hand with this.
Patch yourself up.
Hit the mother load on a bottle.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Al.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay.
Let's go.
Lovers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Gun is it? I don't know if I would equip that. If you don't see that type of gun. Whatever. Might be more powerful. Oh, okay. See what I can do.
Runners.
I'll go check it out.
What the fuck? Why don't you guys come over here? If I can attack from behind. Shit, they're all over the place.
Yeah.
It's always something that has to pop out of nowhere. Oh, here I am to find you. Fucking bitch. It's always fucking something. Oh shit, I meant. Oh, fuck me. Fucking hit the wrong button. I'm fucking hitting the wrong button or something. Okay, this time, let's fucking do it right. Be silent. See, one of them can actually see me. Oh, two of them. See? See? Nah, hell nah, get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit! Yeah, what you gonna do? Oh! I know you can climb, motherfucker. Man, these things are fucking bitches. God damn. There's no way. I'm going this way. No, don't run. See, this guy always sees me. Little fucking bitch. Okay, went to a room. No, you don't. Fucking start telling people. Oh my god. We're gonna start this shit again. Yeah, I do remember playing this game. This is the part I could never fucking beat. I do fucking remember this shit. Part I could never ever beat. Tried it 50 fucking times when I played it last time. There's just no way. See? They fucking see you. What the fuck am I grabbing that for? I'll play Call of Duty shit. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me in the ass. I'll play it like Call of Duty. Thank you. fuck. Why am I picking up that? So you gotta play it Call of Duty style. I see how they want you playing it. Motherfucker. For help, fucking faggot. Please give me my other gun. Homie, you fucking cunt. I'm surprised I made it through that. Hello? You done?
Let's go.
Alright, hold on.
Fucking get on table. What the hell are you doing, motherfucker?
Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Brush me off.
Well, not this time.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
She can already get up here up fast.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive. I've been made us at the top.
quarantine zone.
Oh, Lord. Here we go again.
God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels. You stay sharp.
I got it.
Oh, well, that would have been nice to know. Fucking. Before I fucking do that shit. Went through a bottle, you cunt.
Run!
Run, no, bitch. I didn't mean to run in the first place. Man, I don't feel like playing this game no more. Damn, boring. This motherfucker. Damn, I was about to sneak up on his ass.
Over here.
Nah. Thanks for being bait. This fucking, you can't get by these bitches. It's impossible. See what I mean? Damn, I can't climb up on that bitch. Bitch, I need help myself. Man, I'm gonna have to play this shit Call of Duty stuff. What the fuck? Dude, I went right by your ass and then you grabbed me. Turn your light off, you fucking dumbass.
Oh,
course, there has to be one right there. Who fucking making so much noises? Is this one stuck or what's wrong with it? No, he's just sitting there. What can I do? Better hurry up, bitch. Excuse me, go. Go on. God damn. Does it really fucking matter who goes? Just fucking go. This game's fucking pissing me off.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
No, okay. Bitch.
Yes, let's move.
We just got out of there and we didn't make it.
Good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
The only way there is fucking to go. Oh my god, don't come here fucking anymore. Fucking knife, fucking cunt.
Alright.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Where the fuck am I even taking
this? Get up off this truck. Fucking go. Thanks for leaving me. How the fuck am I taking this?
Climb on up.
Coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Let's go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're a mean?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how do you get there? I mean, you must have been feeling you shouldn't.
I've been homeless through.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Neil looked around for more shit.
Explore the city. I was in the mall.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my worries. Anyways, one of those. What you guys call wrong? Witness. How is that?
I see.
Nothing even in here.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Show you the rest. Fire rate. Reload speed.
That should help us out.
That's the way out. Well, that's what this way is.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Yes?
Run.
Guys, kinda, y'all just couldn't have went this way. So waking up all them motherfuckers.
Tess. Tess.
Alright, nowhere to go. I don't know where they went. I need to lure that bitch away. Towards me. Oh, shit, I can craft another one. Pissing me off.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof. Our building.
that's for. Let me put it down. What the fuck I'm doing. Frankly, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. This game's irritating. Can you not fucking walk any faster? I could fucking put the shit down so I can look around. Tell me what to fucking do half the time. Oh, I know that there's a board there. What the fuck am I supposed to do with it? There ain't nowhere to fucking put it. Try putting it against the building. Only place will let me put this damn thing down is like right here. Stupid shit like that. Like, how do I fucking know? I'm supposed to put that right there. I'm gonna fucking put it there?
Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Thing you hope for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
right, almost done.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Go, oh my god, I cannot pass you up. No, I have to wait for a little slow ass to go down the stupid steps. Move, you fucking cunt. No, I ain't got time for that.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
Funny how from far distance I look so big.
I was trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
Slow.
No. No, no, no.
Oh, all that worked for nothing. Now? Well.
What are you doing, Tess?
Boy.
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going all...
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
What do you mean?
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
I'm done.
I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
What?
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Well, I'm getting off of here.